guys. My name is Holly, and this is my first video on my YouTube channel, and I wanted to do a review of the doll I got for Christmas. So this is Just Like You number 55, and I'm just going to go over what she looks like, what she's wearing, and just some information about her. That way you'll know if you want to get her or not. So let's get started. Okay, so this is an overview of her. So beautiful wavy hair and her little face, and here's her little outfit. And if you know this outfit, you know she doesn't come with any shoes right here. This is an old My Agey outfit, and it usually comes with these tan boots with little green embroidery on the side, but when I got her, the shoes were not included, and I knew that, so that's okay. And by the way, she's not wearing any underwear either. I know they come with it, but that's okay too. Let's see. Okay, let's just start with her outfit. So this is her little outfit. Let me bring her closer so you can see. It's pink and it has pretty little patterns on it, little hearts and stars and flowers. And if you didn't know, this is called a True Spirit outfit. And this is her little skirt. And this is the little logo American Girl on the side. And it is a little pink belt right there. And it has elastic on the back. And it just slides right on. And on the shirt, there's Velcro, so you can take it easily on and off your doll. So, there is the information on her outfit. So now I'm going to undress her and show her to you. Okay, so here she is undressed. And these dolls, I guess from about the 90s on, they all have the tan bodies instead of the white bodies like the older ones usually did. And she is poseable. Her arms can move like this right here. And her head can move from side to side. And her limbs are tight. And I'm going to show you how you can tell if they're tight or not. But she's holding her pose very well. So let me show you. If you do this right here, you'll be able to tell if her limbs are tight and her limbs are not going down or anything. They're staying level with her body, so that's how you can tell they're tight. And here's her adorable little face. She has feathered eyebrows and she has the most beautiful greeny hazel eyes. You can't really tell. I'll show you in the light what they look like. And they're her little freckles. And she has the classic face mold that's the most common face mold in American Girl dolls. And there's her cute little smile. And here are her neck strings. And most of American Girl dolls have neck strings, but just an FYI, American Girl is starting to make dolls that have zip ties instead of neck strings, so you will not see these strings coming out. There won't be anything there. There's like a zip tie that holds their head on and holds the doll together. And that started with Leah, the Girl of the Year, for 2016. I think for Melody as well, and the newer Truly Me dolls. I've heard that some of the dolls from like Toys R Us, you know, they have no neck strings, they have zip ties. I've seen that from my American Girl sale pages on Facebook, and they talk about a lot of that stuff. So if you hear things like that or you go and buy a doll, check and see if they have zip ties, just to be sure. And her tag reads 2011, so she's one of the older 55s, I guess you'd say. I think she came out in 2012, so she was made the year before. And I have to say 55 is one of the most beautiful dolls ever. I think she has a very classic beauty to her, and that essence that she has, it's just kind of timeless to me, I think. That might sound a little cheeky, but it's true. I'm not really sure why I chose her. Maybe because she's just so pretty, I guess. But she's one of the first dolls that I took notice of. And she stuck with me, the way she looked and everything. So I decided to get her, and I think she's absolutely beautiful. Here she is back in her outfit. She's just absolutely beautiful. And now I'm going to show you what her eyes look like in the light, so you can see how pretty they are. Sorry if it's shaky, but you can see that. They got little bits of green and brown in them, and they're really pretty. I really like her eyes. That's part of the reason why I got her. And she's just absolutely adorable. Okay, so that's all I have for right now. I'll be posting some more videos. I have a Christmas haul. I have thrift store finds. Just a lot of things, like review videos coming up and hauls. And I'm excited for you to see everything. I'm not sure if I want to do like a separate American Girl channel or just keep it on this channel. I might just keep it on here because, you know. Anyway. But I'm really excited to make more videos, and I hope this is going to be a really good journey, and I cannot wait for you guys to see what else I have coming up. So I will see you guys later. So Miss Esther Brooke is saying bye. See you later.